Time now coming up on 6:34. A channel restoration project in Weeki Wachee will close Rogers Park for the week. Work began on the project Monday. Crews are using the park to assemble and launch dredging equipment. County officials said they chose this week so it would not interfere with spring break and would allow the park to reopen before summer break.